I am Monica Giusti, and I am an associate professor at the Department of Food Science and Technology, The Ohio State University. Anthocyanins are the pigments that are responsible for most of the reds and purple and blue colors in nature. So most of the beautiful colors that we see in fruits and vegetables that are in those hues, even from orange, down to even some of the black colors, like in a black raspberry, are because of the presence of anthocyanins. They are polyphenolic compounds. They are wonderful pigments. These compounds belong to the class of phenolic compounds, and they have been found to be powerful antioxidants. In many ways, it's thought that their antioxidant capacity is why the plant produces them. And they act as antioxidants also in the human body. They can be antioxidants, and they can also work as anti-inflammatory agents. And oxidation and inflammation are really in the root of the development of many chronic diseases. So by preventing those early stages, they have been really associated with prevention of many chronic diseases. So for our purposes, we wanted to do a lot of research with anthocyanins, and we realized that we didn't have enough funding to purchase as much pure compounds as we wished. So we decided to develop a methodology to isolate them ourselves. The Center for Advanced Functional Foods Research and Entrepreneurship, CAFRI, is a center that was created to bring together a large number of researchers at Ohio State University that are interested in studying and better understanding functional foods. There are a variety of compounds, particularly from fruits and vegetables, that have been found to be beneficial to health, and we want to understand them better. The goal is to bring to consumers either products or some type of commercial application of the findings that the research community is obtaining.